Here's your host, Michael Aspel.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Don't exhaust yourselves. Now, welcome to Give Us a Clue, another distinguished group of ladies and gentlemen about to go bananas before your very eyes. Leading the girls, as usual, the first lady of party games, our very own Iron Maiden, Eula Stubbs.
A very welcome return to the programme. The brilliant, the delightful Beryl Reid. And next to Beryl is an American import that we hope will never go back. The zany Sandra Dickinson. And finally, originally with the younger generation, and then 7 years with Blue Peter, Leslie Judd.
Now, the Leader of the Opposition, the Right Honourable, Lionel Blair.
The member of my... first member of my team is somebody who has always been with the young generation. He was the first... well, the third Doctor Who, and he's everybody's favourite scarecrow, John Pertwee. We're very lucky to have two Doctors on this programme. I mean, we have the third Doctor Who and we have the fifth Doctor Who, Mr. Peter Davidson. And there's a pot of gold at the end of our rainbow because it's the very talented Geoffrey Hayes.
And so to the game, the rules remain the same. I've got lots of cards with the titles of films, television programmes, stage plays, books, or even songs. 2 points if they get the mime within 2 minutes, and 3 points if it's guessed within 1 minute. The girls start, and it's Una, the captain, first away. Up on the screen comes Una's title. There it is. Little gasp. Oh, that perfume was wonderful. Right, she's away. Ready, steady.
Song.
Three words. Second word.
Shifting sand. Right, 3 points for that because they got it in the first minute, and that song was a hit in 1956 for Eamon Andrews. I don't like to mention it because he has a habit of jumping out on people on this show. Right, so it's 3-0. Of course, the boys haven't had a chance to score, but that comes up now with Lionel. Your turn, Lionel.
Yes, sir.
On the screen is Lionel's title. Very non-committal grunt there. Are you ready?
Song. Three words. First word. The. Third word. Ton. Pull.
Grab. Grab. Snatch.
Grab. Grab.
Snatch. Pull.
Sounds like grab. Sounds like grab.
Do it another way.
Fab.
Girl. Girl dancer. Dancer. You. You and her are...
Grab.
Three syllables.
Second syllable.
Second word. There's two, three syllables.
Right.
The first syllable. Rhyme. They're over. Away. Far. Far.
Far.
Far rhymes. Ah, far. Sar.
Star. Star.
Far. Sar. I said it right. Ah, far. Far. Second syllable. Two. First and second syllable. Second and third syllable.
Yes.
Be something. Tit. Tittery. Tittos.
Bosom.
Bosom.
Bosom. Boob. Boob.
Voluptuous.
Boob. The other way around is boob.
Time is up.
Now, Lionel, of course, mustn't say what it is because the girls have to guess for a bonus point. You've got the clue, Sarbar Bar Titter Snatch. Does that help you in any way?
It makes it very easy, yes. Actually.
Drag.
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 There's something drag.
And it's a song.
Yes.
It's a song.
You've got a second.
Drag.
Out of time. Tell them.
Bar City Drag.
Very good.
The Varsity Drag.
A song from 1928.
Oh,
Beryl Reed, there's no score there, but your team is 3-0 in the lead. And here comes yours.
Have my glasses.
At the ready? Fine.
Yes.
There it is, it's on the screen now.
Film.
Just
search for my
look. Oh, yes.
The.
The.
Love.
Cuddle.
The.
Passions.
Hug. The. Amorous. The wife.
Together. The close
partner.
Partner. Couple.
No.
The sweet.
Fair? Fair? The fair?
No.
Affair?
The, relationship? No.
I think you got hold of the wrong end of the stick with that one. Try another word.
The.
The.
Oh.
A.
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 What is it of?
An.
Of.
Who?
What?
With?
Yeah.
What?
Crafty mind. Would you like to guess, fellas? It's six words.
A walk on the wild side.
No. The answer is. Can you remember? Shall I tell them?
Yes, I know the answer.
Yes.
The friend who walked to the west.
No.
Oh,
can I tell you where you were slightly misled? It's the fiend who walked the west. I've got a friend who walks the West End, but that's something else. It's a very nice thought. Anyway, you did 8 miles during that, and it was lovely to watch you.
Oh.
So, the score hasn't moved again.
Exciting,
that starred in 1958, the well-known Western fiend, Hugh O'Brien. I thought you'd like to know that. John Pertwee,
yes,
Doctor Who Mark III, your card. And it's on the screen now.
I haven't got my reading there, Dan.
Right. 2 minutes from...
Five words. And it's a...
It's a...
Film.
Yeah.
The whole thing.
Alice doesn't live for anymore.
And...
The postman only...
Always in twice.
Hey. Three lovely points there. Your postman used to ring many times in the old days, wasn't it?
Oh, I'm a dear, he did, yeah.
Happy days, remember that with great affection. The postman always rings twice. 3 points the fellows have now scored, and the girls have 3. And that's where we'll leave it for a matter of seconds. Back after that.
When woman takes...
Welcome back. We have a small but very select score of 3 each, and it's Sandra Dickinson's turn now, and she'll try to bump up the girl's score. Sandra, there's a one, a nice one coming up on the screen. I wonder who's ever heard of that.
Oh. Where'd you
got
find
it? Oh. She's trapped her foot in the crack in the floor. Okay. Right. Are you ready? Steady.
It's a song.
Song.
Five words. First word.
You.
Girl. Blonde.
Me. Blonde. Girl.
Woman.
Dame,
wife.
Woman. Lady.
Girl.
Miss. Mrs.
Sounds like.
Girlie.
Giggle.
Giggle.
Laugh. Titter.
Titter.
No. That's a bite again, surely.
Third word.
Third word. American.
Trendy.
American?
American. Oh, kid.
Eat. Spaghetti. Spaghetti Western. Spaghetti. Is it spaghetti?
Macho? Macho?
No.
Macho?
Dear.
Oh. Counting on you.
Okay. Fourth word.
Fourth word.
A. Is it of
it,
in
and
was
it was
then
used to were
sounds like
were, behind
behind
bump, sounds like behind
sounds
from,
like
behind
from fifth word from
sounds like you
sounds like bosom
sounds like
is it sounds like you is it sounds
sounds like Sandra? No, sounds like girl.
It's a sounds like me, T.
No,
first word.
T.
I.
Men and women.
Man,
male,
couple,
female.
Wife.
Girls, boys.
Sounds like.
Wife.
T.
T. Me.
We.
We.
Me.
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 My.
The.
No.
The.
No.
No.
By.
The.
I.
We.
Go.
Third word.
Oh. Oh. Well, Sandra. Well, Sandra, a very pretty picture of despair there. So we'll offer that to the fellas with not a lot to go on. It's a song in 5 words.
The old girl from Ipanema?
Oddly enough, no. But I think you'll have to tell them. Can you remember?
Manhattan.
Oh, yes. Well, there we are. The score stands at 3-all. I tell you what, Geoffrey, if you stay there, I'll give you a bonus point and I'll give the girls a bonus later. Can you tell me that song was written in what year? 1935, 1942, or 1950? Geoffrey.
Lionel says 35.
Does he? Well, that's absolutely right.
Thank you, Lionel.
So I'll give you a point, but as Lionel told you, I'll give the girls a point as well. And would Doctor Who Mark V, Peter Davison, please report to the desk? Okay, Peter. Up on the screen. It comes. I think you'll like this one.
Right.
Still on the screen. Now it's gone.
Come on, Doc.
He's just got 2 minutes.
Yes, another one.
Come on, Doc.
Song.
Yes. How many words?
Seven.
First word. V.
A.
Is.
In.
On. A.
Is. On.
Is.
To. It. Was. In. From. Of. Then. Is it very small? Like two letters? If. It,
if.
They could see me now. No. If yes.
You were the only girl.
I.
If I.
Was.
Had my way. No. I.
Third word.
The word. Seventh word.
Seventh word.
Dog. Is it dog?
No.
Like a dog?
Like a dog.
It's the same as dog. Hound. It's a terrier. It's a name of a dog? No. Dogs. Elephants.
Animal.
And I could talk to the animal.
Well done. Three splendid points. Oh. Now it can be told, Peter, do you actually like animals?
Oh, we love them, love them.
Yes. Such conviction. 7-4. Leslie Judd, it's your turn.
Yes, you... I'd like to follow
that. Well, you need the points at this moment.
Yes.
Right. It's on the screen now.
Oh.
No?
I don't know what to say, really.
Well, I shouldn't say anything.
I won't say anything.
Just mime it. Yeah. Okay. She's off.
It's a play.
A play.
And a film. Three words.
What's that?
Three words,
yes.
Three words. The child, the girl, the boy, the children.
That's more like it. The Children's Hour by Lillian Hellman. Let's go straight on. 7 points, all Geoffrey Hayes. Right. You're on again. Well, first time, really, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Up on the screen it comes. Right. That laughter might be a clue. Are you ready?
Song. It's a great children's song, isn't it? Four words.
First word.
Is this
first word.
A.
A. A. In.
In.
Is.
On.
I.
I. My.
My.
Me.
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 Me. Jeff.
I.
My.
One letter.
Me. Is it one letter word?
Two letter word.
Me. My.
Does it begin with M? Doesn't. Who?
Oh.
I'm. I'm.
Two.
I'm.
It does begin with
I'm.
M.
I'm. Third word. Running. Running. Chasing. I'm something chasing rainbows.
Rainbows.
I'm always chasing rainbows. Always chasing rainbows.
Right. The boys are in double figures now, and I've offered them a bonus. I'll offer the girls a bonus. Leslie, I'm always chasing rainbows, and if you know the song, I'm always chasing rainbows. Who was the composer from whose music that was taken?
I'm looking down the line here.
No help coming from there?
No, they're looking as blank as I'm feeling.
I have to tell you.
Well, you want to
tell
us?
Yeah. No, Chopin. It's just the way I sing it, I'm afraid. Right, so it's 7-10. Una, it's you, isn't it? We're back in the old routine. There we are. Up it comes. 7-10. Get maximum points and it's a draw. Here she goes.
Film. Seven words.
First word.
The second word.
The secret life of an American wife. Now, as Sandra said, housewife, will you accept that?
Yes, absolutely.
Fair enough. Okay. 10-all, Lionel.
Yes, sir.
Such a sporting game, this, isn't it? You'll cry in the club after this.
Oh, it's not titty again.
No, it isn't that again. Not you, Eddie.
Song.
Ten words.
Oh, 13 words.
13 words.
first word.
I.
Third word.
The.
In.
It.
Is.
A.
I.
A.
I.
Something.
I. Something. A.
Girl.
A girl.
I. Something.
I. Something. Girl. I. Something. A. Girl.
I something a girl.
Yes. Love.
I met a girl. No.
Tenth word.
Tenth word.
Ring. Wedding. Goal. Like wedding.
Marriage.
Marriage.
Married.
God, I don't know what the hell it is. I something a girl, something, 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 married.
Twelve.
Decrepit.
Old.
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 Old. I something something.
Something something. Married something, married something old.
Old girl. I rock. Baby. You and me.
Which word is this?
I don't know. I've lost. He doesn't know either.
So I something a girl.
I something a girl. Something something married. What else have we got?
I met a girl.
I met. No,
can you do the second word?
A girl?
Can you do the second word for us, please, Captain? Second word. The three letter word. Four-letter word.
No.
I don't. Oh, I know. Act it. Rhymes with.
I love. I know.
We do it all in one. Oh, baptize.
Prison.
Christening. Font. Font. Rhymes with font. Want. I want a girl.
Just like my
just
girl.
Like mother.
Oh, too late. Oh,
too late.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
What, did you?
Yeah. Yes, he did.
Did they get it? Did he get it? Say the title.
Yes, I want to go
home again.
No, he did it.
Okay, you get the rest of it. It's 12-10. Now, there'll be 3 points on this next one, which I should do to both teams, all right?
Are you doing it now?
Yes.
Oh.
Television.
Yes.
Four words. You can't hold four.
Part of an old television show.
Television show.
The whole thing. An old television show. The whole thing, four words.
Oh, Dixon of Dock Green.
Green.
Yeah.
You caught me in mid-bend there. I was supposed to be A.J. Pete Taylor, actually. Still, 13-12, the girls got that one and they have won. Isn't that clever? Well done. And thank you very much. So congratulations to Leslie Judd, Sandra Dickinson, Beryl Reed, and Captain Eunice Dobbs, and the fellows, Jeffrey Hayes, Peter Davison, John Pertwee, and Captain Ryan Woodler. We'll rebuild the set and see you soon. Bye-bye.
A whole new set of proposals. Mm.